Nok? Parcours! Nok? Where's the boat? Great. Just great. Bravo, Dragonborn. Wait. Hello? Our only transport off this damn island has just disappeared into thin air. So I guess waiting is something we're going to be doing plenty of, unless you have another great idea. Or maybe, just maybe, a mud crab stowed away and cut the mooring rope with its claws. You did secure the boat, right? By the gods! Believe you lost the boat. Can't you do anything right? Whatever. So what do we do now? Swim back to the mainland? Don't you go there, Dragonborn. I am not in the mood. So, what do we do now? So you want to hike all the way there in this crappy weather? We will freeze to death out there. You're kidding, right? No, never. Well, maybe once. Well, twice now, including the boat. I'm right behind you. Sure. what I found. They must have shipped my stuff here from the city. Just me and you against the whole world again, huh? What?
You kidder.
I wanted to ask you about Bobby. Sure. Is this the map? Hey! Looks like those places marked on it would give us shelter. Once we reach the forest, we can head for the village. Of course. Hey, I'm sorry I yelled at you back there. I didn't mean any of that. Dragonborn. I would follow you into hell itself if you so demanded it.
I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
Fine. Just go.
How can anyone lose a girl?
I'm just cold, okay? I'm tired. Okay. Yeah, right. I could sleep for 100 years.
So, what happened back there? You know, after they exiled me to this godforsaken place. A trap. What do you mean? I didn't get to see anyone. They pretty much took me straight to the dock. I told them we must wait for Carice, but they didn't listen. We saw the smoke from the distance. What happened?
Bobby! No! Dragonborn, say it's not true. I guess the wedding's off then? The bastard! Bobby's so dead. How did he trap you? Dragonborn, you're kidding. Minotaurs are extinct, right? How did you survive?
I knew you would come for me.
Don't you ever get tired of saving me? You must think I'm a real pain in the ass.
I wrote another poem while I waited for you.
Do you want to read it?
Okay. It's called Sand, Ice, and blood. Bleeding is she, forgotten is he, deeds long past. The gratitude of the people no longer lasts. Blood drips from the guilt, innocence paying the price of what the wrongs built. Sick of the fighting, sick of the dying, pain, our greatest teacher. And enemy. Sands of time pass us by as we continue to die. What will you shape yourself into? What will you do? Tyrant or benevolent, the world you shape is by your hand. Through ice, we dice. Through sand, together we band. Through blood, tears and pain from those left. Blood. Sand, ice, and blood. Bleeding is she, forgotten is he. Deeds long past. The gratitude of the people no longer lasts. Blood drips from the guilt. Innocence paying the price of what the wrong built. Sick of the fighting, sick of the dying, pain,
our greatest teacher and enemy. Sands of time pass us by as we continue to die. What will you shape yourself into? What will you do? Tyrant or benevolent, the world you shape is by your hand. Through ice, we dice. Through sand, together we band. Through blood, tears and pain from those left blood. If we ever get out of here, I will. One day. I'm going to call it Luna Shadow, after someone who was very special to me a long time ago. Good night, Dragonborn. I was dreaming. No, nothing like that. We were looking at a strange mountain. It was, I don't know, kind of squarish. There were children playing. Many, many children. And a little girl left the others and came towards me. She pointed to the mountain. Sure, after you. Let's go.